April 26, 1992, there was a riot on the streets. Tell me, where were you? You were sitting home watching your TV. Well, I was participating in some anarchy. The first stop we hit, it was the liquor store. I finally got all that alcohol I can't afford. With red lights flashing, time to retire. And then we turned that liquor store into a structure fire. Next stop we hit, it was the music shop. It only took one brick to make that window drop. Finally we got our own PA. How do you think I got this guitar that you're hearing today? Hey! We returned to the pad to unload everything. It dawned on me that I need new home furnishing. So once again we filled the van till it was full. Since that day my living room's been much more comfortable. Cause everybody in the hood has had it up to here. It's getting harder and harder and harder each and every year. Some kids went in the store with their mother. I saw her when she came out, she was getting some Pampers. Oh, they said it was for the black man, they said it was for the Mexican, and not for the white man. But if you look at the streets, it wasn't about Rodney King. It's about this fucked up situation and these fucked up police. It's about coming up and staying on top and screaming 187 on a motherfucking cop. It's not on paper, it's on the wall. It's a National Guard, smoke from all around.
Fucking 29.